Close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo. You were throwing pebbles and my daddy said stay away from Juliet. And I was crying on the staircase begging you please don't go. And I said Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting, all there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just
I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally
shown. In the name of God, you just and take Lindsey to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish now and forevermore. This is your solemn vow.
I do.
Do you solemnly promise before God, your family and friends, that as you love Justin, you will honor him and cherish him, forsaking all others for him alone? This is your solemn vow.
I do.
Happy by my side, I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And marry me today and every day.
Life gets hard. Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. Ooh. They don't know how long it takes waiting for a love like this. To an island where we'll meet. You'll hear the music, feel the air. I'll put a flower in your hair.
Though the breezes through the trees are most so pretty, you're all I see. As the world keeps spinning round, you hold me right here, right now.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have